Today, I'm going to be going through one out one, classic. Start with the intro.
Changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
think.
Ha! You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
Thank you.
Capital of the NCO.
I heard there was a traveler in town, but I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours? Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? There's a bunch of cities down south, but since you're such a great traveler, I'm sure you know that already. No problem. Anything else? We got rad scorpions. I mean, I know it's not a good thing, but no one's died from the stings. And it's the closest thing to excitement we've got here. Just stuff. No problem. Anything else? Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all, but it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world. Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. And worst of all, my father says he would have a heart. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know. Well, thanks for talking. We don't...
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be... Wanderer, I shall believe you for now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From store, certainly. What do you wish to know? Oh, my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know when, and now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not... Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I. Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day? Goodbye. Thank you.
Hello again. What can I help you with? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know. Well...
things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure for the rad scorpion poison, and with that, we should be able to fight what's left of them. You are truly a hero. Know that the people of Shady Sands are most grateful. Certainly. What do you wish? Things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure. You are true. Goodbye. She is my daughter. It is she that makes this hard life worth living.
Hello again. Hello again.
Eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
you again. Are you gonna get me out? Well, what's your plan? You fight him?
Thank you. depressing, really shitty republic in the future.
Hi! I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Oh, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, you just ask.
I rolled off the dragon.
I'm not that kind of girl, mister. Go find a Brahma or something. Hi. I was sure, I guess. I've never been well.
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Until we meet again, my friend. May the water you find in the desert not shine at you in the dark.
Thank you.